May I take your order?
Sure. I like bacon and eggs.
Okay, that will be right out.
Stop moving.
No.
My son has asthma, right? Cough. Okay, see?
But there's no sign of signal smoking.
Yeah? There's one now.
I better not do it.
Well, just fine. You're fine. You're fine. Don't fall.
Oh no.
See?
Where's the paramedics? Call the paramedics.
Oh no. Oh yeah, there's a sign for paramedics.
I'm sorry, but it looks like he's dead. You look kind of down. What's wrong with you?
You look kind of down. Well, my son died. I'm very upset about it.
That's terrible. There's half-price whiskey today.
So you think that's what I hear? Half-price whiskey? I just told you my son died. I'll take a whiskey.
Okay.
Cajun style. You know the witch pipe was? You mean to kill you? She has full coat, she has like shoes all sacked.
That'll be $2.
$2? That'll piss us off $2. For this.
One. Another one.
I know your son died, but you're acting really mean today.
Yeah? Well, I know your son died. And I know you're acting really mean. And I'm also gonna leave. I'm taking this with me. Flunk.
It's been a really long day at work. Like, really long day.
You should be upset for what you've done.
Smoking ruins lives.
Help end world smoking.
Pack more words, please. Thank you.
Well, yeah, 911, we have a kid that's having an asthma attack. That's why I stopped smoking. And that's it.
What is it, neighbor?
My sister died of lung cancer.
Did she smoke?
She would never touch one of those cigars my father used.
Just because she didn't smoke doesn't mean it didn't affect her when your father smoked.
The smoke goes into the air and contaminates it.
Oh, I just can't take this.
Protect yourself and others from environmental tobacco smoke.
This is Fox 2 News reporting. Breaking news, there was a man that was arrested for smoking a cigarette and causing two people, possibly to be siblings, to be hospitalized because they both had asthma.
Waiter, I think we're ready to take our order.
Okay, welcome to Dan's Wild Wing. What would you like?
I would like 6 hot spicy wild wings.
Okay.
I'll take whiskey, please.
Gotcha. Here's your whiskey, sir.
This food is great.
Officer Brower tackled the culprit. What do you have to say about this, Officer Brower?
I just ran down and tackled him. That's all I got to say.
Why didn't you read the sign that said no smoking? Do you not know how to read?
I didn't see no sign. Let me out of here. I'm innocent.
There you go, folks. Live from Deanne's Wild Grill. Get a reporting.
Ashamed, man.
Definitely, I'm never gonna be.
Sorry, sir, you're not allowed to smoke in here.
I had a rough day today. I would like to smoke.
Okay, what would you like?
Some cigars.
Okay, here.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
He's dead. You're going to jail.
No.